Alfred Hitchcock would be so proud.
About the wicked world one bit.